Classrooms have become less humane and more mechanic. Arbitrary grading. Molding into an application that can't completely capture my character. I am more than a statistic. I am more than a 4-hour test and the prep courses needed to excel on it. I am Little Rock ambition against Arkansas oppression. Brown strength and Board of Education degradation, shackled to scantrons, where my dark past fills my bubbles before my pen can. An educational path overpopulated with children left behind. We've been planted in unnatural nature. A sandlot of trees stemming students away from our earth, wind, and fire. So we branch out to learn tech, music, and attire. And ain't no mountain high enough to let us all race to the top. Slow us down, ship us out. We've been stripped naked of equality hopes and dressed in alternative options. Tricked into thinking our clothes can cloak our desperation. And a media that broadcasts more pros of urban outfitters than cons of urban education. Where students in the suburban-urban graduation disparity will be forever 21%, and if the target doesn't understand the gap, then you eliminate the minority children's place in American apparel. Students drop out, then drop dead. The belly of the beast swallowing depressed faces who receive more criticism than support. Kids observe more teachers dealing than folding, who see a gown just as more weight on their shoulders. Equality sometimes needs disproportionate attention. Debris makes weapons, and we, as soon as we break, we destroy. We've studied to fight the wrong thing, and we've learned to fight too late.